I tried different sports like tennis and swimming and some other ones, but in the end, like the competitiveness of basketball, the physicality, the dynamics of the game, it's what I fell in love.
Zenit St Petersburg's Mateusz Ponitka is now in his fourth season in the EuroLeague, having made his debut in the competition over 9 years ago for Osieko Procom Gdynia.
In overall, I remember the game. That was like, you know, crazy. I remember the day before we came to the hotel and I lay down in the bed in the evening and I was like, damn, it's EuroLeague, you know. I get there. I was talking with my friends about this for the whole year and I get this chance to be there actually and play. I think that was the good beginning. And then, you know, I had a couple of countries already in my history and now it's my third year in Russia, so basically every year learn me something and I think I would not change anything in my life.
After joining Zenit in 2019, Ponitka was made captain at the start of the current campaign.
My leadership style, definitely I believe, you know, everything starts in the locker room and everything starts with a good energy and good approach. In my opinion, we spend with each other 10 months in a year, let's say, maybe even more. It's better to have good atmosphere and it's better to like each other and try to find the positive aspects of each other than, you know, to point the fingers or don't talk to each other or whatever, because you still have to spend time with me or with him for next 10 months. And I can see that, you know, the team really like to spend time each other and with each other. And in my opinion, at this point, this is crucial. I think team chemistry is the most important thing for me as a captain to keep it, you know, together.
I think when I decide to give him the opportunity to be captain, it was extremely excellent decision for the season. He's really our captain in all the aspects, as a leader, as a personality. The first one who play defense, the first one who run fast, the first one who go to the rebound. And he shows every day that he deserves to be captain.
Yeah, as a captain, you have a lot of responsibility. And Pony handles it no problem. You know, he's always in communication with the staff and the players. He bridges that gap really well. I think he has the respect of everyone in the locker room, which is really important. You know, there's certain points in the game that he comes off and he can't even breathe because he's just working that hard. And it happens every game. He's just exhausted because he's working that hard for our team.
There's this feeling at this point that we are family, everybody, like, you know, working for each other. And I can see organization-wise from the beginning when I came here and now, it's like huge step forward, you know, huge improvement, and happy to be part of it. At this point, everybody expects us to be in the playoffs, let's say, and this is our dream, of course, but this is EuroLeague. You can go there and lose, I don't know, five games in a row, whatever. But we will be working hard for that, to be the playoffs, and then if we get to the playoffs, we will see. It's, you know, it's a different time.